Welcome, my dear students. Today we are going to learn letter P and its phonic sound. First, we are going to learn how to write letter P. First, go to top and draw a standing line up to third line. Then, join with a curve. Letter P. Go to top and draw a standing line up to third line and join with curve. Letter P. P says P. P says P. Let's enjoy the song of letter P.
Comes the letter P.
P is for plane, p p plane. P is for paint, p p paint. P is for paper, p p paper. P is for picture, p p picture.